it's not appropriate, in my view, to compare the contribution of big tech and telcos in infrastructure directly. I think it is it's a way for the telcos and the telecommunication infrastructure companies to try and sort of shrink away from their obligations and the need for investment. There is a tendency for the telcos to not want to invest in new technology because they already have invested in the old technology. So they want to use that until the end.